Street Fighter 6, hey, we're in there playing a Street Fighter 6 nonsense. I have not played since they added Rashid, as you can probably tell by the fact that Steve faulted to putting me as Rashid, even though I don't play fucking Rashid. So, let me switch to literally fucking anyone else. Guess I'll try... Oh god, right, it defaults to modern style. Hang on, how do I fix that?
Why?
There we go. Okay.
Yeah, I'll probably be the characters that are not Akuma as well, considering that I went online, did my placement matches, and the game went platinum.
I saw that, yeah. Okay, so it's gonna be my first time with Aki, Ed, and Akuma. I've never played any of these three before. Well, obviously, I've played Ed and Akuma before in past Street Fighters, but... I've not played the Street Fighter 6 versions of these characters before. There we go.
Yeah.
Excuse me. Now, my type. If anyone is watching this video... I guess on my channel, on the group channel, I think that if you're watching this video, you've probably already seen our other fighting game stuff, in which case you probably know I quite enjoy some grappling action. But if you've not seen the Street Fighter videos I recorded like a fucking year ago on my own solo channel, I like grappling, so Aki has two command grabs or something like that, doesn't she?
She has one.
Okay, right, and it's out of her stance.
Well, it's not even a command grab, really. It's a regular grab that is specific to her stance.
I see. How did you get a next challenger screen for her costume 3?
I guess they just added those then.
Yeah, because it just when you get ready for the next fight, and it's costume 3, Aki.
Yeah, I figured I would go with costume 3 for the characters. Cause I don't know if you have the extra costumes, but I have them, so whatever.
Oh, I didn't even check. I mean, I've not played World Terror, so I presumably don't have costume 2 for any of the DLC dudes.
I mean, that depends on the version of the season pass you have.
Okay, we've got a weird crouching heavy kick.
Yeah, back huddle punch is fireball and this shit.
Okay, we got
that's
some
very close range.
Hyakushu or whatever it is when Chun-Li does it.
Yeah.
Okay, fuck it. We'll just improvise.
Omega Red.
Street Fighter okay. 6 characters have too many moves for me to just sit here and practice all this shit. Oh, what the?
All right, that's not the stance. How do stance? Eventually we'll figure it out.
I kind of figured it would be down down, but it's not.
Yeah, no.
Okay, so that's like that's a slide. That's almost like a. Oh, I poisoned myself.
And if I hit you with the chain, then it combos like Gil.
I see.
I tried to parry that. It didn't work.
Okay, yeah, the up chain looks a little bit silly when you do it on accident.
Yeah. Hmm. Okay, it's not that. It's not that either. Hmm. Time over.
Yeah, that was about as loud as it should
have been. Yeah.
That's a neat wind pose.
I mean, part of the problem here is that even when Aki came out and I actually played her for like a day, like even then I didn't use the stance. So,
shit. Okay. Well, she's got quarter circles, which are on every direction, which implies to me that she's not got any half circle inputs. Oh nope, she does. Interesting.
No, that's just quarter circle back.
Oh, really? She's fireball, puddle, and, okay, bubble burst are all on the same input. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so that's slide, then we got slide feint, then long slide, okay. Kyakushu.
Eventually we'll figure it out.
I don't think we will, unless we just keep playing Aki, which honestly I'd be fine with.
Yeah. We can do sets.
Well, I mean, there was that one day that was just my Marisa against your Jury for like fucking 30 matches.
True. There was also the Rashid Power Hour.
Yeah.
Then Rashid came out and Pink and I both popped a rental, so did a rental and just played Rashid for an hour.
Something strange about seeing Aki molest herself. Okay, oh no, that's still Fireball. Not on Assure You, is it?
I checked, but it doesn't seem to be.
Back Shore You. Charge?
I don't think so. Oh. No, she doesn't have any charge moves, I'm pretty sure.
Okay, is it not on a special input at all? Is it on, like, two kicks or two punches?
I checked. It's not.
Oh, what a weird standing kick. A heavy kick. Oh, interesting. That's a good forward heavy kick.
Yeah.
It's not on down, down. Then what the fuck? How many other inputs does six even have?
Down, down, two punches.
What? That... Oh, down, down, two punches. Okay.
There you go.
Okay. Oh, she can do Andy Bogard shit from it. Okay, interesting.
Yeah, and the Andy Bogard shit is like her best tool.
Oh, okay, EX.
Get over
okay,
here.
Is she not high invincible while she's crawling along the ground? Oh. All right. Fair enough.
I mean, that is just a regular gameplay version of whatchamacallit. Regular gameplay version of her Vimpos, I guess. At that point.
Oh no.
Like, with the color scheme that I went with, this really looks like a Falcon design.
It does!
I wonder if I can EX burn this by pressing three punches. No.
No. Whoops. It's easy to mess up that input.
Yeah. The bird.
Ah, that's about as close as it gets, huh?
Yeah. We figured it out in the end.
Yeah.
What? Why am I Akuma?
It just happened.
Fucking. Aki is angry today.
Aki just reaches for a hidden zipper in her hair, pulls down. It's Akuma.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck it. Okay, I guess we're switching off. Let's see. Aaron! Do I have other costumes? I do have costume 2 by default. I don't have to unlock that. I have custom 3 as well. What the fuck? Oh, okay, I guess those came with the DLC, same... didn't they?
Well, that depends on the version of the season pass that you got, but you probably got the most expensive one like I did.
Yeah, I did.
Then yeah. Because the custom 3 for the DLC characters well, came with... Okay then.
I gotta be player one. I can't work on the other side. Alright, Ed. He sucked ass in Street Fighter 5, but here we go.
Mistfinder is on kicks. You can hold it for the Nero pool. Shoryuken.
Okay.
Hadouken if memory serves, but you need to K that shit. Let's go. Ring the bell.
Hope you'll put up a fight. All right.
And then he also has Ken's string, so it's mid too hard.
Okay, yeah, you need to K-dash that, which makes sense. You had to K-dash it in the last game. Oh, okay, I see. So he can, if he does a Hado input, then it does the... I see.
Yeah. No, if you just do the Hado input, then it's a regular Mistfinder, and then if you hold it, it's a grab.
I see.
Or a pull, I guess.
There's a Shoryu. Okay, Dempsey roll.
And then he also has a common dash on forward two kicks.
Okay,
you can cancel into it with this. Yeah?
Oh, I see. Yep, there. Okay, is it... Yeah, that's pretty close to just being his dad's. Well, when I say his dad, I mean Rog, not Bison. Okay, so Superman Punch is actually a command normal. Interesting.
Yep. Just forward punch.
Oh! Oh!
Yeah, Ed was the character I played the most before Akuma came out.
DLC. This is an entirely. He is entirely. Yeah. There is like nothing that's the same from his fucking Street Fighter 5 incarnation, and I am very happy about that.
Yes.
Ooh!
The worst part of Ed in Street Fighter 6 is the fact that his team is in German. That's it.
Yeah, they kind of forget he's German all the time, especially considering he's raised by an American dude who... There's no fucking way Balrog speaks German. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Like, I love Rog. Rog's a dumbass. That's fundamentally his character.
That's not what I remember that input being, but alright. You'll get it eventually.
You too! Hey! Yeah, that's a cool character. Aki, I'm gonna have to actually sit down in training to figure out what the fuck her deal is, but that's a cool character. Ooh!
Ooh!
Gotcha! Ooh. Ooh!
No.
I gotta stop pressing buttons when you pull me.
I mean, here's a secret to... Alright, I didn't mean to dry rush cancel, but alright!
Yeah!
But yeah, the secret there is you can grab me between the... the Shoryu and the grab.
I see. Okay, Superman Punch doesn't have that much distance. I shouldn't be using it to try and get in like that, at least from full screen.
Ed doing this with this outfit is very funny.
It is. Seeing Ed in old Chatteloo gear, but playing like six is odd.
Oh yeah, there's a move that I forgot. Block.
Okay. Oh, he's got that! Okay!
Yeah, it's the same input.
Okay, it's the same as it was in 5. Okay, so that's one thing he kept from 5 besides the fireball. Okay, I'm fine with that. I like that in 5. That was one of the only head moves I did like in 5.
Yeah.
Oh! Oh!
I'm not trying to withhold information. I would like to know. I'm just remembering things as they happen.
I'm on last hit. You don't need to use a super.
Take the ball, though.
I got a lot.
He does have a lot, doesn't he?
He does, actually. Oh, interesting. You can press the kick twice to do
Yeah, it's a string. It's a string.
I see.
It's mid-kick, heavy punch. That's a string.
Oh, shit! No!
If I didn't suck with Lynx, I could do even better combos.
Hey, does Ed not have the bags under his eyes in the Street Fighter V costume?
Oh, I'm not sure.
He looks healthier in his Street Fighter V costume. Which would make sense. That would be the timeline.
Yeah.
Okay, the faded matchup. Akuma. Classic Akuma looks good. That's a good classic Akuma costume. I mean, everyone's classic costumes look good in this game, but...
Yeah, I was surprised to find out that it was just straight up Third Strike. Because I thought Third Strike would be... Because they said that the basis for this one was just like 2. So I figured the Third Strike colors would be... Whatchamacallit? Would be an alternate color.
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, he just said in an interview the other day that the Street Fighter 3 Akuma, it was one they drew a lot of inspiration from because it's the first time Akuma started to get older.
Yeah.
That's kind of derpy. It's Akuma, I don't need to figure it out. I already know how he works. Oh, drive impact. I'm never going to not eat drive impacts, I swear.
Shoto Brain!
Oppo!
No. I forget what... Fucking the Uma Shore use, there we go, that's what they're called. The Uma Shore use don't work this time.
Oh boy!
There we go.
Oh! No. You know I'm looking for it.
Yeah.
Akuma! I like how Akuma just is like, nah, not worth my time. Even to himself.
Yeah. I also liked how they gave him a win quote against Marisa where he's like, okay, you have potential.
Ha! I mean, she decides her love interests on the basis that Akuma, the only basis Akuma would think is reasonable.
Yeah.
Yep, there we go.
That had to happen. I can't believe it. You blocked your feet.
Oh! There we go. Oh! Akuma dies quick in this game.
Yes. Yes, very much. Marisa kills you in two touches.
I did see that. That Marisa just needs one heavy punch, and then she'll be able to 100% you from there. Like, it's a 90% with Marisa.
Yeah. But yes, I guess I'm switching off of Akuma now.
fuck it. I'll stick with him.
All right. Fuck it. Since we had the question.
Oh no, are you switching to Geese?
Yeah.
I am not prepared.
Sure. You know what? Why not? I'm not actually Zangief, but you'll see who I am.
Okay. I like seeing Geef's face merge into Akuma's on your card there.
Yeah.
Here comes a new challenger. He's so pissed. Disdain. Show me everything you have. Oh, it's Masala, I see.
Yes.
Oh, no. That was not the right answer.
Okay.
That was not the right answer at all. God, I'm rusty. Oh, that's a good normal.
Yes, forward heavy kick into two medium punches, combos into most things. That's...
yeah! Oh!
Oh, roll back.
Yep. Oh boy.
Aw.
Ooh, good. Oh boy.
Hey, that could be a lot worse.
Yes, it could. Oh boy!
I think this misses. No, it doesn't!
Yeah, no, right, it reached! Obtain title, fool!
Nice. Suplex.
Oh boy! Oh boy!
I didn't think that would kill. Then again, Akuma, it doesn't have health. He is old and frail.
Oops! That was dumb of me. Nope!
There we go.
Akuma almost can't live long enough to get the meter for a Raging Demon.
Raging Demon, yeah. Oh, no jackhammer. Whatever. Yeah.
Oh, no! Ah, it's over. And does he have the old Street Fighter V up kick? Akuma, I mean?
Back heavy kick.
Yeah, I was asking if that was legitimately what I saw, because I thought I did it on accident there.
All right, do you want to go again against Zangief, or should I switch off?
Go ahead. Can you turn off sets, actually, and just make it infinite matches?
Let me check.
Or change the matches to there win, rather.
Yeah.
All right. I love that stupid matchup screen of Geef blowing steam out of his nose and getting all wall-eyed. There we go. Show me everything you have. This sucks. Round one. Fight. Oh!
Okay, then. Come on, Demon Boy, go for the Demon Flip.
Oh!
That was fucking 30%! It was a regular grab!
Yeah! Oh boy. Akuma, like, really doesn't want to go for Drive Impacts because he just doesn't want to take the armored hit.
I mean, that depends. Like, Akuma doesn't want to Akuma wants to go on Drive Impact on hard reads, pretty much. And that's it.
Yeah. Oh, interesting. That hits high. Oh, boy. Okay, that was too bold of me.
What's that, 45% or something?
So definitely something crazy.
Aw.
Ah! Finally took a round off you, Jesus. Oh!
So anyway.
Oh!
We're doing the spot. Never mind, we're not doing the spot. Fuck you.
You held the button!
No, I think it was because you were crumpled. I don't think he does a grab version of when you're crumpled.
Gotta stop using Heavy Shoryu for anti-airs. It doesn't work.
Except that it does. But against Marisa, for example, you want to use Heavy Shoryu and anti-airs. We hugged.
Yep, we did it. Mission accomplished.
Elena is proud, wherever she is.
Hooah!
There you go.
No!
Oh,
Oh, good shit. Good shit.
Yeah. Okay, then.
Yeah, fuck it. Why not? Oh, shit.
Look at this footsies.
Yeah, I noticed. Whoop, accidental fucking.
Yeah, accidental fucking? And then they give that move to Akuma.
Accidental fucking. Yeah, accidental drive rush. There we go.
Oh. I nearly made the right read there. I have noticed that they made my combo not a true combo now. Because if you remember, my bread and butter with Akuma was a demon flip dive kick into Shoryu, and that used to be a true combo if memory serves, but it's not anymore.
Oh boy! Oh,
face first.
Oh, shit! I didn't mean to do that, whatever. Suck! Oh, for me, I thought he said suck.
He could've. Oh, I also have bad news.
What's that?
Akuma doesn't text.
Oh! Well, that makes sense.
It does, but I don't have to like it.
Heh! Oh, so close.
I fucked up the input.
Gotcha.
I didn't release the fucking drop kick.
There we go. I got at least one match. Oh.
But yeah, so EX Tatsu is a launcher.
Oh, I'm done. That was quick.
You can do forward heavy kink into two medium punches and then end that in with EX Tatsu, and then you can combo it into EX Shoryu.
I see. It does
like 40%.
Oh, whoa!
You think Zangief was dressed up as Shibata with the amount of headbutts?
Yeah! They buffed the headbutt. The headbutt's now more plus. On hit and block, both, I think.
I see.
Jumping knee is more plus as well. On hit, on block, it is now only -3 instead of -4, which I assume makes it unpunishable by jabs, I guess.
Okay, so that definitely was like 50%, right?
Yeah, that was pretty nuts. Oh no!
No. You fell for it, fool! Thunder Cossacks with attack.
Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Oh, I fucked up the input.
I know your pain. Oh!
I didn't fuck up the input this time though. Like I find that my biggest failure playing Zangief is that I don't know how to buffer the grabs. Like technically I know the idea behind it. It just doesn't come naturally.
Yeah. Oh. Oh boy.
Okay then.
What? Fuck.
No.
Damn it. Yeah, that's a problem I need to deal with in SF6. I keep accidentally turning short using the double Hados.
Me too, but the game has been a lot better about what it reads.
Yeah, I know they tried to improve the input reader, especially with this update. That was dumb. Jumping knee, the pile driver, the classic.
Yeah. I mean, how many seconds was that?
That was a pretty short one. Street Fighter 6 ain't a very long fighting game, but that was a short match.
Yeah.
Oh! Woo!
Ooh. I had earlier today. I was fighting the AI. I was in arcade mode. I fought a level 7 Honda.
Oh boy.
As a Kuma. And I anti-aired his sumo headbutt with the back heavy kick. And it killed.
Nice.
But like I kicked above his head and he died.
Ha. You know, it helps to block.
Sometimes. Ah. No.
No.
It was worth a try.
It's over.
Oh. It's not. Not yet.
Now it is. Woo! Oh!
Yeah, one thing that I've noticed being a problem with Akuma is that he, unlike most other characters, he doesn't seem to be able to cancel his jab into drive impact, which is a problem.
Yeah, I remember that being one of the big things with 6 I never got around to, was figuring out which moves can cancel into drive impact.
Yeah, I mean, it was supposed to be that everyone's light jabs cancel into it. But Akumas don't seem to.
Or have a hard time doing it.
Yeah.
Oh, they changed it. It's not a downward chop now. It's a bionic elbow that Akuma does on his back throw.
I'm loving these perfect parries that I'm accidentally pulling.
Oh.
makes me look like I actually know what I'm doing when I don't.
Oh!
When you least expect it.
Fuck. There we go, there was the nice. Akuma Classic. Oh, fuck that up. Wanted to go for Shoryu.
Must go.
Oh, boy. Oh! 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 That was about as close to a perfect as it gets.
Yeah, a bit. I mean, it happens. Especially with Akuma.
Yeah!
Like, you don't want to know how much time I spent on Marisa, on level 7 Marisa in arcade. And
I can only
how many
imagine.
Perfects she got. Aw. Aw.
Oh boy! Let me tell you, I have not once performed an intentional Super Hado. Oof.
If I beat you 15 times, then the next match it will just the match will just load up, and then we'll go straight into Zangief's Dream Pose.
Yeah.
But I need to do it in a row.
Yeah, there you go. Oh! Overdrive Siberian Express is very sudden.
Yeah.
Oh boy! Oh! Oh!
No.
Oh! Shit.
But yeah, if you do forward heavy kick, medium punch twice is a true combo.
I noticed that, yeah.
And then you can cancel that into specials.
Yeah. Oh, right, there's that move that I've not used yet.
Yeah, it's a down back punch and then forward punch for the follow up.
I see.
And the EX wall splats.
Oh, it's over.
But yeah, like, you know, Akuma's always had less health than most other characters, but it's never been this obvious. I feel.
Yeah. Oh boy. Oh boy. Jack Hammer. Oh. Jesus.
Zangief said you will be. Zangief said you will be selling my finish tonight.
I'm going over, pal.
Yeah.
My hit confirming is off. Oh boy. Damn it. Okay, it has to be light Tatsu. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh!
Oh yeah, the best part about Akuma's thing, by the way, Akuma's Drive Impact, is that I have had it break on me multiple times and I still got it. It is surprisingly resilient.
Oh, damn it!
It came out of footsies. Mine were longer.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh boy!
That was the most foreshadowed fucking pile driver of all time. Except for this.
Yeah! Jesus!
The urn. Oh, if you're not on the same stage, I'm on Dalsim's stage, and the urn just started flipping out.
No, I'm on Manon's carnival stage. I've been in here for forever now.
Oh.
Akuma! Oh no. Boy! Oh fuck! There we go!
I messed up the input for Pile Driver. I like how we're kinda just Pokemon.
Yeah.
Like every view screen says Zangief says Horror Show and every main screen, Akuma just says, "Let's know Hado," and that's it.
Oh boy. Oh, fuck, it's over.
Aw.
It's not over. How is it not over? We've had several opportunities
I'm
to kill
sure.
each other there.
Aw. I'm starting to think that I might want to stop going for that. Nice.
Oh boy! So, interestingly enough, I started a Raging Demon there. And you could tell I did that because Akuma made a fucking fart of black
a
smoke.
A fart noise.
Yeah.
Yeah, Akuma farted.
Yeah. Oh! Shit! Okay. Oh, damn it!
Wrong read.
Oh! Oh!
Mongolian chop. I've only... I'm 9 more wins away from just the instant win.
Well, let's switch off.
All right.
Let's see. Yeah, I'll give Aki the old college try again.
All right.
Let me change.
I will go with
costume though.
I guess I'll go back to Ed.
Right. Costume 1 is the Key Pal. Costume 2 is the Lolita. Yeah, I'll go with this. All right, let's rock. Here comes a new challenger. Costume 3, baby!
I just step your feet.
Oh! No. Okay, you don't have to press down, down. I thought you had to press down, down in order to do that.
Oh, you don't?
No, just one down.
Okay. I keep forgetting that Ed doesn't have, like, kicks. Which makes sense!
Oh boy!
Alright then.
Yep. Aki. I think with Aki, they successfully made a Fong that's still a weirdo, but not the worst. Oh boy! Wrong time to go for the more subtle poison move, huh?
I don't have time. By a sliver of health.
Oh, interesting. The flickers break projectiles.
Yeah.
No!
There you go, restand.
There we go.
Oh, I tried to go for a grab too. It was worth a try.
Damn it. Oh, boy. There we go.
that pose.
Evil. The big evil.
Undertaker?
Yes. Twink Undertaker.
The Undertaker. Oh, no.
Boom! Alright. Oh boy! Oh Jesus! Oh God! Oh God!
Aw, that's still a ball. Fuck.
Oh boy! Dempsey rolled all over the shop.
Yeah.
Ed! Obtain title, whatever.
Okay then. Oh, right, this projectile invincible, I forgot.
Oh! Oh, 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 shit! I, oh, oh, I! Oh, oh, ooh! I'm used to five where the fucking snatch is, like, garbage.
Yeah.
So I keep thinking, like, you idiot, you've snatched me. That's the opposite of what you want to do.
I'm not gonna lie, I don't know what Taki said when she died, but I heard her saying horror show.
Every character I play.
Yeah.
No.
Oh.
Oh. I'm coming. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. Oh,
oh, what? I fucked up the combo. I fucked up the combo.
What? No. I'm starting to understand Aki. I'm understanding her as a zoner real quick, because it's pretty obvious how she works as a zoner, but... Oh! Oh, 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 okay. Ed's animations have a lot of impact to them.
Yeah.
It really feels like you're getting your ass fucking beat. It's crazy how much better he is than in 5.
Yeah.
Like, as soon as I saw skinny boxer that's Balrog's kid, I was like, oh, that's awesome. And then I played him in 5, and I wanted to like him. I really did. You know?
Yeah.
So the thing is, right, they gotta have Dudley in here and Rog in here so they can have all 3 boxers in 1 game, right?
Yeah.
Shit. If they jump over you, you've not got a lot of answers out of the slides.
Yeah, no.
I swear I only ever... my psychology for the...
Bless shit. Oh, okay. No.
BDSM! Damn it!
My fight money!
Yeah, like father, like son. Oh! Oh! Oh!
There we go. I got the combo in.
Yeah. Oh. Oh boy. Ha! That.
Yeah.
Oh, Peter Griffin-esque.
Yes.
Oh Jesus! Obtained Aki title. Let me chew on you.
Yeah.
I mean, that's still in keeping with Fong, who's like, man, I love to turn people into piles of poison dust and then eat them. Because I'm a fucking freak. Man, Street Fighter 5 was the game of fucking cannibals. At least at launch.
Yeah.
Oh, that was a crumple. What the... Okay. Oh! You know, I should probably check what Aki's EXs do at some point. Not there, though. Oh, actually, there. Yeah, that works. Oh, interesting. Boom. Oh, Aki's got a neat worn-out pose.
Okay, then.
What fucking mid-air collision?
Yeah.
Oh, no! That shit is very unsafe. Good to know.
Yep.
Guess it makes sense for all the good it has going for it. It has to have something.
Aw.
Oh, boy.
Fool. Ball.
Oh, there we go. All right, I want to change off of Aki.
All right.
Excuse me. Yeah, I'll give that a shot. Why not? Hey, look, it's Eminem.
Are you ready to fight said DJ?
Oh! He got a few nerfs this patch, didn't he?
Yeah, that's why he said they took his tunes.
Rhythmless DJ. Oh no, it's happening!
What?
Yeah, the way I was making Ed fidget.
Oh, yeah.
Ed, this is the middle of Narshal. It's not a boxing ring.
Minimum.
Okay, I'm not properly doing any of the target combos, but nonetheless, Ed still has such good fucking frames on his normals that who gives a shit? Oh! Does he have a hitbox, a hurtbox, or whichever, on his, on the flicker?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, I'm not winning a zoning war against this motherfucker.
Minimum. He did it.
Oh, shit. All right. I want your fucking autograph. I'm Ed. I'm edgy. Oh!
I have to try.
Oh! Oh boy! I see, well, there's a target combo, these, okay. Yeah.
Yes, it's mid-kick, heavy punch.
I see. Three! Minimum! Oh, that's special cancelable! Oh, Jesus. I see. It's a learning experience.
The sentence gives him strength. Oh.
Okay.
I didn't time it right.
What the fuck?
DJ. Kick. Oh.
I like that duck in uppercut. That's good. Okay, yeah, I'm starting to get it. I can't play the footsies with DJ. DJ will beat me in footsies. I need to get in.
And I don't even use DJ's drive rush. Imagine if I did.
I don't have to imagine. I've seen it. Though honestly, DJ mains can sometimes get so fucking up their own ass about the drive rush that you can catch them doing stupid shit with it.
Yeah.
I mean, the classic is, of course, that fucking video I sent you like a day after the game launched. A fucking Zangief pile driving DJ because he knew DJ was just going to drive rush on round start.
Yeah.
Oh. No. Oh, whoops. That was a complete fucking accident. It is neat that they came up with a creative boxing super of Ed turning you into a sandbag.
Yeah.
Oh! Eee.
Shining Wizard.
Oh. Feet straight to the face. Or sandals straight to the face.
I forget what's being called that move. The Lounging Wizard or something like that.
Yeah, I don't know. Someone must have done a Shining Dropkick to the face at some point. Oh!
Congrats, you have earned yourself the corner.
Nope. Oh, second hit of the target combo whiffed. Fuck. Oh!
Ah, I will keep trying to go for that.
Oh, Jesus!
It's party time.
Oh! I like how for a second DJ gets sad at the end because he ran out of drive gauge.
I mean, he is said DJ, like you've established.
I'll see how I'm responsible for this.
You took his tunes.
I did, damn it. I had to. Someone had to.
Aw.
If only I could consistently fucking do the uppercut special cancel. Oh, you know what? I probably shouldn't be doing that. I should probably just figure out... Yeah, I should probably just do Psycho Flicker. Okay, that's not projectile invincible. Good to know.
It is, but only when you're traveling.
I see. Okay.
DJ.
Real Guile gameplay. But I don't want to be in the corner. Oh boy!
Okay, they win. You win.
And then I take the corner back. Oh boy! Good read.
Yeah, DJ is coming back. Like, this is a problem because I played a lot of all of these characters, so I can't be like, hey, I don't know how to play this character. Like, my worst character is Chun-Li. So, like, I could go with... Yeah?
Okay, there we go. Gotta rewire my brain on that. Oh! Okay. Yeah! The thumbs up at the end is what makes it.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay, Psycho Flicker in the neutral may be a questionable choice. Except for that.
Oh.
Oh! No! Oh.
DJ has too many limbs.
Oh! Ooh.
Oh, just a bit too slow.
So close. If I was a little bit faster, it probably would have psycho flickered through the armor.
I've been trying to go for that EX fucking punch combo thing for the best At 12 least years. 10 matches. Yeah.
Oh, baby! Oh! Oh, damn it! Oh, good shit! That's such a fucking cool move. The thing with DJ I've always had is that, like, is upper jackknife better? Yes. Is machine gun upper cooler? Also, yes. Oh, no, yeah, you can't. You just can't do that. I shouldn't try that. Interesting. Psycho Flicker isn't safe, is it?
I'm not sure. I don't remember what DJ's super inputs are aside from kick. Apparently.
Yeah. I'm too predictable with wake up throw.
I mean, that's kind of... That was the meta.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, shit. Oh! Oh! Good read. Oh! Good read! Good read! Jesus Christ! Okay, Mr. Fucking Psychic!
Yeah, dig!
That one you actually made the wrong read, I just did it wrong.
I did not count with the game mechanic that was only introduced in this update.
Yep, we're gonna have to get used to that. DJ wins. Woo! Round
one. Fucking DJ.
Damn it. I need to remember to cancel shit into drive impact. Oh, no respect. Oi!
Oh, roll back.
Oh! Oh, it's over.
Oh, nice. Good read.
Yeah, I figured as much. Oh, hey! Oh, oh! Baby! Oh, shit. Oh, oh! Good.
Fuck you.
That is the point of... That is what Sway is supposed to be at maximum. At maximum. Yeah.
No, minimum.
Minimum. Really, minimum DJ should only be able to do jabs.
Anyway. Oh, I wasn't fast enough.
Oh, shit! Not a multi-hit, sure you. Good to know. Ooh, ooh. Oh, shit. Wasn't blocking. Yeah.
Ah.
I took my thumb off the D-pad. I'm dumb. Ooh. Oh, I'm feeling it.
Not the Monado. DJ, no.
Good read. Oh, oh, making monkey noises over here. I must engage Gorilla to understand the Ed.
Yes. Become Umbra.
Monkey!
Oh, good. Well done. Okay, well done.
Oh, just mashing jab as a target combo?
Oh,
weird.
Yeah. It's not a target combo, it's a special.
Oh, weird. This is a weird character. Oh.
Anyway.
Oh! That was close! Oh shit!
Ah, we both went for the uppercut.
Oh fuck! What the? Ed sounded like he genuinely got cut off from saying what the fuck.
Yeah. Oh, maybe it's like, That SpongeBob episode. They had Ed's voice actor say what the fuck and they just cut the fuck out.
Yeah?
I'm not sure what I was doing there, honestly.
I haven't been sure in years. Oh!
We're going this way.
Good to know. Thank you for letting me know.
No. Ah. What the fuck was that kick?
Alright, oh Jesus! Oh, I thought I was dead! Damn it!
You are now, I guess!
Yeah? Hey! Shit! Shit! Shit!
Oh shit!
Uh-huh.
I don't know that lyric.
No! Oh, I can flick-
We can both do this! Yeah.
I can sway as well!
You can flick her back, yeah.
It doesn't have anything out of it, it's just a back sway, okay.
Yes.
The thing I love about level 1 Super with DJ is that his kick inexplicably hits like a fucking shotgun blast.
Yeah. I mean, with that one, you literally, like, put all of your weight behind your neck in hitting
yeah.
it.
Yeah!
I never miss, says man. Who's missed?
Oh! Oh, shit! I wonder if, is that jab bit multi-hit enough to beat Drive Impact, I wonder.
Oh, that depends on whose, because people have different length Drive Impacts.
Yeah. Hey, not fast enough startup.
I'm also dead.
In solidarity. Oh, that was not the right punish.
Whee!
There's gotta be a better punish than that.
Okay then.
I liked that I still had time to get the fucking some degree of punish. Oh boy. Well, that was pointless.
You're pissing me off, Dice.
No. Oh shit, okay.
He's mocking you.
The air flickers are weird. I'm gonna have to get used to those.
Yeah. Aw. I mean, it's just the distance between us.
Yeah, me too. Whoops.
Oh, that's the input for that. All right, good to know.
Okay, well, I took advantage of that. I did. Hello, but downward punch to the back of the head.
Yeah. I think Luigi's coming back to me.
Yeah.
Ooh. Oh. Oh, nice.
Yep. Wait, I have a fireball? No, I'm kidding. Alright, it's time I return home. I must go back.
Back to the past. Samurai Jack. Yes.